Welcome to our English language app. This language app is fully automated. We have 3 centralized AC here and 1 split AC. This lab contains a sitting capacity of overall 60 students, and each there are 20 desks. Each contain 3 consoles, which help us in different performing different activities. There are 4 speakers also for listening purposes, and 4 fire extinguishers for safety purposes. This is a digital projector and a white, along with a white film, through which we present presentations and different things. This is an LC monitor where we learn MOOCs and NPTEL courses. This is a digital podium integrated with desktop PC, and these are 2 activity tables on which we perform debates, GDs, extempos, etc. This is a whiteboard present for doubt clearing sessions.
So let's proceed further. Our English language lab is technically equipped by SkillJunction, and the software here used is ISELS. ISELS stands for Interactive Software Integrated Learning System. Here, as we can see here, there are 3 consoles present over each desk. These consoles are used by us to answer the MCQ questions presented by the concerned faculty members on the projecting film from the smart digital podium. These consoles is having polling options, push to talk, hand raising option, one-to-one, close group, open group, and we are provided with the wired earphones. This console also has a 3.5mm jack for plugging in the earphone. So these consoles help us. So consoles and the earphones help us to enhance our listening and speaking skills.
As we have already discussed many features of this lab, now let's come to the academic section. There are 10 lists of syllabus stipulated by JUT, which are listed as follows: vocabulary building, writing skills, group discussions, presentation skills, interview skills, and many more. The most important points are presentation skills and interview skills. They help us to overcome our interview fright and enhance our presentation skills. Now, there are 4 pillars of English which we fulfill in this lab. They are listening, speaking, writing, and reading. Now, let's come to the first pillar, which is listening. We listen to audio scripts to enhance our listening skills. The second pillar is writing. We practice email writing, essay writing, notice, formal and informal letters to enhance our writing skills. Now, the next pillar is speaking. We practice debates, extempores, and group discussions to enhance our speaking skills. Now, the last is writing. The last is reading. A paragraph or passage of a poem is displayed with the help of the projector on the screen, which helps us to enhance our reading skills.
The advantages of this English language lab is to overcome our stage fright and to enhance our communication skills, speaking skills, our personality, and help us for our overall personal and professional development.